The Big V is back and some of the biggest names in football are pulling on the iconic jumper. Pendlebury, Goods and Sewell will be representing Victoria tomorrow, but things aren't exactly as they seem.
It's a wintry night at Princes Park and the Victorian squad goes about training. No, this isn't the 1980s, it's 2012, but the names on the track are as familiar as any in the game.
Goes to Pendlebury, what a term he's had. Long bomb going back is Dawes, and it's gone the right way.
Scott won't be pulling on the Big V, rather his big brother Chris, captain of Collingwood's VFL side. Adam Goods won't be lining up either, Williamstown's Brett Goods will. And then there's Sewell, not Brad, but North Ballarat's Miles.
Obviously those boys, they want to get up and running again, but big thrill for us to be able to, do it this weekend.
We're very fortunate we can fly the flag for Victoria and hopefully go over there and have a good win.
There is Tasmania, and this Victorian squad is the VFL's best. It's a battle of state leagues rather than state of origin, the concept still embraced by the competition's elite.
They want to do the state proud, and when you think about the opportunities that are there, some guys mightn't necessarily play in a lot of finals, they mightn't have played in premierships, so this is probably the next best thing.
A loss for Victoria tomorrow would give Ayres an unwanted double. Now, coach, he was the captain of the Victorian side, which was famously defeated by Tasmania in 1990.
I was actually listening to Triple M, and one of the trivia questions was, what did Gary Ayres and Bugsy Compton have in common? And it wasn't that they both played in the back pocket, it was actually they'd captained a losing side of Tasmania, so hopefully that won't be the case on Saturday.
Remember that old saying, Gary? Don't let the Big V down. Roger Aldridge, 10 News.